Welcome back once again. This is An Auto in China. If you are joining us right now, I'm in Guangzhou, Baiyun International Airport, and I'm headed to Changsha, and then later to Jomo Kenyatta International Airport. So enjoy this journey with me, only at An Auto in China. I met an amazing friend called Mr. Lee. Yeah, we're going to Nairobi, so it's gonna be an amazing experience. Sit back, enjoy this video journey with me, and experience China through my vlogs. Somewhere very beautiful. I hope the whole window by myself, and this behind me. Let's see how this flight will be. And actually, I'm feeling very angry, but they say they'll serve food 20 minutes into the flight. Last man, actually, the wing is very far. Very far. The wing very far. The first time I came to China, this was the first place I landed, at Guangzhou Baiyun International Airport. No internet. Flight mode. I need to put my phone on flight mode. He's telling his friends that he met a friend down from Kenya. And he's so happy. And actually here I can set this screen to English. Select a category, I can play a movie, but let me show you, this is my flight. It's loading. Time to Changsha. 26. Distance to Changsha. So actually, here we are in Guangzhou, Beijing. Waiting for another view. Local time to zero miles. Let's see what we got. Overhead. So this is a view of the plane. You can zoom in. Guangzhou, Shaogan, Guangzhou, Shantou, Hong Kong. Washi Wan Chu, Hong Kong.
Mingyan.
Yeah. Hong Kong, Pyongyang.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm telling him I would like to go to Hong Kong and then window seat. This is the view from the window, and then let's see flight preview. Jaga Pyongyang. It's a dreamliner.
Xi'an. Xi'an,
对呀、啊，西安、洛阳。
哦，西安。
我们洛阳在这边，洛阳、西安。
在这儿。
西安。西安。洛阳在。
洛阳。哦。
洛阳。
洛阳。OK。衡阳。
衡阳。
成都。成都。成都。
成都。
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 成都。成都。成都。漂亮漂亮，这个是another view. How many hours from here to here?
English.
Oh, okay, okay. Fenjong, jaga, hai jaga hai si jaga.Fenjong. Fenjong. How many minutes? Minutes, Fenjong. She. 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 She.
She. She. She. She.
She.
She. She.
Confirming the time we need to arrive at Changsha. Shang, Xia, Shang, Fei Ji Shang, the flight is about to take off. Fei Ji Shang, Nan, Bei, oh, Bei, Bei is north. Nan, Yo, Yo, Jaga, Nan, Bei, Jaga, Yo, Jaga.Bei is Beijing North. Bei in Chinese, Bei is North. Bei. So we are Nan and then
just so you Yong. See.
South, North. Yeah, South, North.
Then it's called Dongxi.
Dongxi, eh? Dongxi.
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 It's come through.
Dongxi, Jaga.
This is Xi. This is Dong.
Dong, si Dong. Fei Ji Shang, Nan. Fei Ji Xia, Nan. Bei,
Bei,
yeah, Bei Changsha, Bei Changsha. The plane takes off in Guangzhou and lands in Changsha. Fei Ji, Jaga,
Xiang, 西北方向。
Xiang.飞机这个翔 the plane lands takes off from Guangzhou and lands in Changsha. That's very beautiful. Here we are. I'm on the rear end. I'm the last one on this seat. The last one. You can see nobody behind.非常好
okay.
非常好非常好北京 passenger announcement.
现在已经扣好机警，手机等电子设备已设置为飞行模式或关闭。Ladies and gentlemen, as we are about to depart, please make sure your seatbelts are securely functioned and your devices are in flight mode or power off. Thank you.
现在睡觉。
Sleep.
Yeah, sleep now. Also, me, 现在睡觉。
How old are you?
I'm 30. 三一啊三十，三十。你呢？
六十。
六十。六。
对。
七。
六十。
六十。
对。
六十。哦 ，sixty。
哎，对，两个三十。是你的老板。
OK。
两个三十。
两个三十。所以 sixty years old， 漂亮。
漂亮。
Do you have such asthma？ 嗯 ？Asthma？
Maybe。
Maybe。漂亮。
两个姑娘，
然后， 两个女儿。
OK.
I say I want two sons and two daughters. Yeah, beautiful. Beautiful. Ta baba, ta mama, how long will you be in Kenya? 2 years. Nairobi.
Nairobi.
Cameroon. Oh, Cameroon. Pyongyang. Where do you work?
Work.
Pyongyang. I've met a very good friend actually. His name is called Mr. Li. He's from China. He's going to Nairobi and then later connect to Cameroon. And he's very hospitable the first few minutes. He's so happy to see me. We already took a photo. We already exchanged our numbers and we'll keep in touch in the future. He has told me his years, where he was born, his family. And the same to me. So it's a good experience and I'm loving it. Asking me if I'm traveling with that lady after Mayo. Mayo means no. Yeah, Mayo, Mayo. Jaga Tongshue Lianga. What? What? Tongshue Lianga.
Wow.
Yeah, yeah. Jaga. Jaga. Homian. Jaga.
Chamian.
Chamian. Lianga Tongshue. Chia? Xiamian.
Xiamian.
Jaga Homian.
Homian.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Zuo,
Yo. Zuo, Yo. Left, right. Yeah, Zuo. Zuo is left. Yo, right. Zuo is left, Yo is right. He says his friends are on the left. Yo, Peng Yo.
Yo.
Yo, Yo. Yo.
Yo,
Peng Yo. Zuo, Peng Yo. you are learning some Chinese.
Do it.
jaga
doin
no meio jaga jawpian
jawpian
ya doin jaga Back and lock it. flight yesterday. So he's going to Nairobi and then to Cameroon. We're heading to Changsha. We're landing in Changsha shortly. very, very dry, very dry. I've been talking to you guys, to this camera. Sooner or later, when we land, I'll get time to relax and drink some water and re-energize. Eat. As I told you before, when I'm traveling, a day before, I don't like taking any meal. So if I'm traveling tomorrow, today I don't take any meal. And then tomorrow, in the course of the journey, I'll take small bites or I'll take drinks just to hydrate. So because I had a very, very tremendous bad experience, so I don't want to eat on the day before the D-Day, the journey. I like to travel on an empty stomach. I don't know about your hacks, but I like to travel on an empty stomach, because traveling on an empty stomach, you won't be bothered along the way to have more time to enjoy the view, to interact with your neighbor. But if you eat and maybe that goes bad for your stomach, you will end up having the miserable, the worst experience. You'll be wanting to go to the restroom all the time, and it's not good. It's not a good experience. I once experienced that. I diarrheaed for almost 5 hours. I ate a really bad meal and I diarrheaed the next day. While heading from Kitale to Mombasa, very, very bad experiences. I can't wish that any other day. But anyway, that's how I do it. So maybe you do it differently, but I can never eat when I'm traveling. Maybe I prefer when I get to Nairobi tomorrow, I'll eat a very serious meal. Very, very serious meal, so that I can compensate. But it's actually a good thing. I'm actually fatty. No, not fatty. Oh my goodness. I'm actually fasting. Fasting is the name. I need to eat. I'm very hungry. I'm saying fasting instead of fasting. Fasting, the process of the journey. I'm losing weight. And when I'm in the airport, I tend to use the stairs more, so I burn more calories. I lose weight and fast. This looks like a very good movie from the...
Please create a call order.
China, I was actually very, very afraid to film my experiences. If you go watch my first video I made when coming to China, it's called An Auto Is Coming to China. If you're subscribed to my YouTube channel name is An Auto in China. So if you're not subscribed, go subscribe at An Auto in China. So my first video I did is when I was coming to China. It's a very, very, very bad video, although it got some good, so many people liked it. When I say so many people, oh my goodness, the turbulence. When I say so many people, I'm talking to my 268 subscribers then. They have watched and it had a good feedback, and I performed very well, even in India, in America, and which other countries, Australia. I was watched more in India, and then followed by America, and then followed by Australia. It was a very bad video. I was very afraid to shoot, but right now I can shoot and talk to the camera very comfortably.
Shortly, so you
fly a drone above us, or if you are to observe us from another plane, this is our view from behind. It's a beautiful us, beautiful back. The back of a plane. In China, the plane is called Feiji. Feiji. The plane Xiang. Land and to take off. Feiji Xiang. Then from Changsha, we'll be headed to Nairobi. From Changsha to Nairobi. I won't stop this video until we land so that I get a full glimpse of intercity Guangzhou to Changsha.
Changsha.
right now we almost landed in Changsha. Changsha, a city in China, from Guangzhou to Changsha. We almost landed, and this is how beautiful this place looks like. Very, very beautiful. It actually looks so good. I don't know, maybe when I transfer this to the laptop, it can maintain its beauty. The city of Changsha. I used to love movies that have been acted in an aeroplane. I really like them. When I was young, I used to love movies acted in a plane. Like one we used to have with Snakes in the Plane. Snakes in the Plane is a very good idea, the type of movies. A movie that is out of this world, Snakes in the Plane. There's another one about the Malaysian plane that vanished. I confirm that. But movies that acted with the revolve around the aeroplane, I love those type of movies.
Losing altitude. We are
ladies and gentlemen, touchdown, Changsha.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have just landed at Changsha Airport. The outside temperature is 19 degrees Celsius, or 66 degrees Fahrenheit. The time is 10:01 p.m. Please keep your seatbelts fastened and do not open the overhead bins until fastened seatbelt sign is turned off. For passengers arriving at this airport, please take all your belongings with you when disembarking. For passengers, continue onward to Nairobi. When you disembark, please take all your belongings and forward the ground staff to the waiting hall. We will stay here for about 2 hours. Please pay attention to the boarding announcement. China Southern Airlines.
We're just hearing the announcement and they say we are actually alighting and we'll stay here for 2 hours. Oh my goodness. Today has been the worst experience, but we make something out of this experience. 2 hours. Another 2 hours layover. Oh, this is crazy. But anyway, it gives me more time to document around this place and show you what's happening in China. You can see the beautiful runway over there in green. So I will have to wait for the people to alight. I'll be the last one to alight and then we see what's happening. Actually, I go charge my batteries and then those 2 hours I have 2 bottles of water I drink. I think a meal will be served maybe when we aboard. Right now it is 10 o'clock. 10 o'clock. So I have to wait.
尚未滑落到指定的停机位，请您在座位上稍作等候，请不要打开头顶上方的行李架。感谢您的理解与配合。Ladies and gentlemen, our aircraft is taxiing. Please be seated and fasten your seatbelt. Do not open the overhead bins. Thank you for your cooperation.
The announcement from the crew. I'm checking on something here.Ladies and gentlemen, one more time. This is Anoto in China, and keep following me for more. We are heading to Kenya, and right now we are at Changsha Airport in Kunming, Changsha Airport. We are here. This is our location right now, and this is our plane. Literally, this is it.So let me take a break and I'll meet you at the end of the break. This is Anoto in China. Jagashi Anoto Zai Jongu.